A Stockton family is grieving the death of a toddler tonight.
The little boy was hit by a car while riding his scooter. The accident happened on Hempstead Way and Truesdale Place. KCRA 3's Claire DeWan says police are calling this a tragic accident.
Stockton police and traffic investigators are piecing together what happened at 2:30 this afternoon near Hempstead Way and Truesdale Place. They say a 2-year-old boy was on a scooter and at least one parent was outside watching him play.
The child had entered the street, not seen the pickup truck. The pickup truck driver had not seen the child, and the pickup driver struck the child.
The little boy's family returned home from the hospital tonight where he was pronounced dead. His tiny scooter was still in front of the home.
My heart breaks for the baby and the family. You know, it's sad. It's really sad.
Police say the driver of this white pickup stopped immediately, was not impaired, and was driving slower than the 25-mile-per-hour speed limit. Word of the accident has some parents saying they're going to be even more careful with their children.
I'm nervous now. I'm like, oh, yeah. It's really sad to hear.
Other neighbors say they've been wanting a stop sign at the corner where the accident happened.
That's what we talk about all the time, is that there's no stop, you know, and the traffic here is crazy. This whole neighborhood is full of children, so in one split second, anything can happen.
Already you can see a little memorial starting for the 2-year-old boy. Police have not released his identity or that of the driver. Police say they do not expect to file any charges. Reporting in Stockton, Claire DeWan, KCRA 3 News.
And neighbors tell Claire they will contact the city and try to get a stop sign installed.